fake, he just did it.
This is Guitar Production.